Time for hot chocolate. Don't pay any attention to me. I'll evaporate in a second.
Who are you?
I'm Sean Moreno, secretary and dispatcher, office manager, sometimes even a plumber. I have a very wide range of responsibilities. It's easier to say what I don't do.
What, and delivering hot chocolate to the offices? Is that one of your duties?
No. Well, not usually. But I thought that this morning you might need a big mug of something warm. It's easy to catch cold from lying down in the snow at night. And we don't need you catching cold, right? Oh, that was one cold night. Oh, if you ask me, all nights are cold.
What are you talking about?
Here, hot chocolate with maple syrup, red pepper, and herbs. I should think I can manage to make this drink. Can't survive in Sharpwood without it. But I won't give you the exact recipe. Don't even ask. I didn't know what kind of cupcakes you like, so I brought a few. There's more chocolate in this one, less in this one, and there's no chocolate at all in this one. But there's little nuts. Very tasty, but they get stuck in your teeth, so be careful. Oh, yes, and your revolver. I cleaned it up. Shines like new. If you need any bullets for it, Mr. Boyd, just...
Who are you?
Like I said, Mr. Boyd, I have a wide range of responsibilities.
Secretary, dispatcher, manager, plumber, and Colonel Henderson's bitch? That about right, you fuck? That about it for your responsibilities? Think you can come into my office like that and call me Mr. Boyd, you fucking piece of shit?
There aren't any bullets in it, Mr. Boyd.
Oh, well, you want to see what I can do to you with a pistol with no ammo, you fuck? I'm a man of many talents, just like you.
I have no doubt, Mr. Boyd. Actually, I'm a big fan of your talents. You're a legend, Mr. Boyd. I look up to you.
What are you going on about, you dirtbag?
It's what you did in Freeburg. All the plans, the whole operation. The story about the antique weapons, the Japanese businessman's money, the park construction project. I can't pick a favorite. Well, it's probably that case with the De Vroom painting. Oh, that was top class. You're the only man who's ever turned corruption into art. If someone were making a film about you, Mr. Boyd, I would...
Listen to me carefully, secretary, dispatcher, manager, plumber. I don't know what you read here in the newspapers, and I've got no idea what your boss could be dreaming, but you got me wrong, okay? I was a scapegoat. I once let motherfuckers like you manipulate me, but I learned my lesson. So if you're gonna threaten me, you better just get it over with.
No one's threatening you, Mr. Boyd. It's quite the contrary. Once you get to know Colonel Henderson better, you'll see you have nothing to fear. Like I said, I appreciate your talents, and Colonel Henderson appreciates them too, believe me. No, it's a lucky thing you arrived in Sharpwood when you did.
The key you used to open my office. Leave it and go.
you do know that I have copies, right? I could make 100 more.
I said leave the key and go. If I see you in my office again, you will drown in a mug of hot chocolate. I promise you that.
You have nothing to fear, Mr. Boyd. You're safe here.
576. 516 in progress.
Five 76 complete. Five 16 complete. Five 42 in progress. Five 69 in progress. Five 15 in progress. Five 15 complete. Five 65 in progress. 550 in progress. Five complete. We'll be right back.
Roger. 580. Roger. 50 in progress.